New details tonight. One person is dead, another behind bars after an incident in Gloversville this afternoon. Police were called to an apartment on Carpenter Street just before noon today for a welfare check. When they went inside the apartment, police say they found a 43-year-old woman dead. After investigating, 39-year-old man was arrested, arraigned in court this evening. More details on this case are expected to be released tomorrow morning.